Today's video will show you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's not waste any more time and get into the methods. Method 1 to speed up your iPhone is to disable notifications from apps that you don't require them from. This could prevent lots of notifications being sent and stacking up that may slow down your device. To do this, open the settings and choose notifications. Now look for the apps you don't need notifications from and tap on them and turn off the toggle switch at the top called Allow Notifications. Make sure you don't rely on notifications from these apps. Method 2 is to turn off background app refresh for apps that you don't rely on often. To do this, open the Settings app and then tap on General. Within here, tap on the option called Background App Refresh. All you need to do on this page is look down the list for the app or apps you want to change the settings for. After finding the app, use the toggle switch to enable or disable background activity. Remember that some apps may need to run in the background to work properly. The third method is to disable location services for apps that don't require it. This is similar to the last method as it helps to limit background activity. To do this, open the settings and scroll down and select Privacy. Then Location Services, and then look down the list for apps that have it turned on but you know you don't need location to work. Tap on these apps and then change the option to Never. Method 4 to speed up your iPhone is to reduce motion and animations. This can be done by going to Settings, then Accessibility, then Motion, and then all you need to do is turn on the toggle switch called Reduce Motion. You can also try reducing the frame rate with the option in here to see if that helps, although only those of you with the latest iPhones will have this option. Try this out and see if it makes a difference, and feel free to return to here and revert the changes if you don't like it. Stay in the accessibility settings for method 5. The fifth method is to change the transparency settings. If you're back in the accessibility settings, tap on Display and Text Size this time, and then find where it says Reduce Transparency. Try turning this on to see if it helps speed up your iPhone. Again, you can always turn it off if you don't like the change. Method 6 is to free up space on your device. If your iPhone is close to capacity, it might start to run slower. There are many ways to free up space on your device. For example, you could delete apps you no longer use. For even more ways to free up space, click the card on screen now to watch another video of mine with plenty of methods to try. Method 7 is to close apps when you aren't using them. You can close apps the usual way by dragging and holding at the bottom of the screen and then by swiping the apps you want to close upwards. The 8th method to speed up your iPhone is to remove widgets that you either don't need or use. If you have a lot of widgets, it could slow down your phone. Tap and hold on a widget, and then tap on Remove Widget or Remove Stack to delete them from the home screen. Method 9 is to restart your phone occasionally. This will help keep your phone running fresh and could help speed it up if you regularly restart your device. The 10th and final method is to update iOS. Updating iOS could help fix compatibility problems and generally freshen up your phone. Check the patch notes for more details about updates if you're unsure. You can check for iOS updates by going to Settings, then General, and then Software Update. Those are my 10 easy methods to speed up your iPhone or iPad. Thanks so much for watching. If you found the video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. If you haven't watched it already, check out the video on the end screen showing you 10 easy ways to free up space on your iPhone or iPad. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you in another video.